speaking on Steelhawk, boy, I told me how the Steelhawk said, and it wouldn't be hot in that reason. I never was Steelhawk because they holler. But he told me, said, you know, I said, you don't holler. I said, I took one night for land. I said, how you getting me? You don't holler. He said, let's get you a loaf of bread and get you some teenage alcohol and pour the bread and throw it at the lady. He said, you can walk in there and pick him up and tore him all over town. He won't do nothing with that land. And I was in there to try that. The meanest man I ever seen outside of myself, boss, he caught another fella in the bed with his old lady, and he got so mad he killed his old lady, killed the baby, and went out there and killed the cat and the chicken. That's the meanest man that I ever did see in my life. That boss just took care of me.